didn't really have all that much success. We all know the happening, and this is what you expect. Colton Orr against George LaRock, the first shift. Jim, you predicted this one early.
1 minute and 51 seconds in. I was 10 seconds off. Colton Orr, the new sheriff in Toronto, and George LaRock. This is the third time they've fought, and George LaRock takes Colton Orr down.
Well, Brian Burke wanted his team to be tougher. Everybody's talked about it all through preseason. And Ron Wilson, interestingly enough, tried to downplay the fighting aspect of it, wanting to create a bit of a culture for his skilled players without fear. And Colton Orr knows exactly what he's supposed to do in the lineup. And Jim, as you mentioned, he gets his chance just a mere 151.
Yeah, and you see it right away, guys. There's the face-off, a little bit of Woody Goontalk. We're going to get at it. Both players rested, get the gloves out of the way so no one steps on anything. And it is a safe way to have a fight.